Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaWorks. So today I'm going to show you how to cancel automatic payment service from your PayPal account. So before going to the tutorial, first of all, why we stop this automatic payment settings? For example, if I subscribe any application or software in first time, so at that time, if I using PayPal service to complete the payment service, the software cost is debited directly from my bank account. But this is first time payment, it is okay. But in next month, the software or application automatically renew my next month service. So due to this reason, my same subscription amount is directly debited from my same bank account. So to avoid this kind of problems, now I have the one solution. So what is it? So let's get started. So first of all, open that PayPal website from your browser and then click to log in your PayPal account. So now you can see in left side it shows my all subscriptions and in bottom also it mentioned as automatic payment. So you can check each and every subscriptions which is had this automatic payment. So if you find anyone, just press that subscription. So now it shows entire informations about that subscription. But in this section, I try to assess manage VIDQ in payments because this is that application company name, but this name is may varying, depends on your subscription. So just select it. So now one more pop-up window is opening and this is called automatic payment section. So it shows this application as active automatic payment service. So how to cancel it? I simply press cancel option in status section and then it asks for confirmation. So you can select cancel automatic payments. So finally here you can see my automatic payment is successfully deactivated. And this checklist works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily cancel your PayPal automatic payment service by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaWorks. And thanks for watching.